Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Tyler, can you tell me about the introduction of the Degree Deodorant None Done Yet Marathon Team?
Yes, ma'am. So the Not Done Yet Marathon Team started around individuals who, you know, didn't finish their marathon in the previous years, and Not Done Yet Team is giving them a second chance to get up. We're encouraging movement, you know, to reach our goals, but also break down these barriers of self-doubt. And self-doubt is actually one of the main reasons why people don't finish the marathons. And we have three people with incredible stories. We got Mike, who has vision impairment. We got Sagira, who has an ongoing battle with MS. And we have Ashley, who donated a kidney. And they all have incredible stories. They struggle with previous marathons, and Degree's Not Done Yet Team is giving them a second chance to get on that starting line and finish. And I'm here to be a part of their team and support them along the way.
That was an incredible life story. And finally, how do people get involved in this campaign with Degree Deodorant?
So how to get involved? Go to my Instagram post that I posted yesterday. Comment your story when you were down and out, but you said, I'm not done yet. And share that with us. And you get a chance to do a one-on-one video with me and you know, go deeper into that story and so I can learn more about you. And that's how you do it. And you can also go to degreedeodorant.com to learn more.
All right, so on Instagram, they just look for Tyler Cameron?
Yes, ma'am.
All right, I want to thank you for stopping by the Valder Beebe Show. We got a lot of marathon runners in Texas. I don't know if they're going to do it because, you know, it's been hot. But thank you, Tyler Cameron, for stopping
keep,
by
keep
the Valder
going.
Beebe Show. Thank you.
All right, thank you very much.
Hey, I'm Valder Beebe. I broadcast on radio, streaming TV, podcast, and in print publications. I interview the world's most fascinating authors, all because I love a good book. This summer, I partnered with WPS for Beebe's Summer Book Giveaway. We're giving away New York Times bestsellers and award-winning books. Books that inspire me, and I'm sure they'll inspire you. To be eligible to win a copy of Jesus Can Give You a New Life, answer this question. What is God's greatest gift to mankind? You'll find the answer in John 3:16 of the Bible. Send your response to the email at the bottom of the screen. I'm Valder Beebe, and I'll see you for the next Beebe Summer Book Giveaway.